Alright, this video is for Hutch. I want to show you what your gameplay is like. So I'm making a video, I'm going to download it to YouTube, and I'm going to send you guys a link so you can see what I have to do in order to play your game. I just waited all day for a legendary crate to open. And when it opened, I didn't get any coins. So as you can see, that's how many commercials I watched. You can look up there, you can see I have 14,500 coins. So I was down to 11,000 coins. The last race I raced was a Series 2. And the guy I raced had me by 8 positions, so I could not possibly win. I'm making this video because I seriously need your help. I don't understand your game. I want to race a few races, and you can look at my races, and hopefully you guys can tell me what it is I'm doing wrong. Because right now, all of the people playing your game, the only advice that they have for me is that I should use my CC points. And I'm trying to play your game. I'm trying to play your game as a noob. Because the gameplay should be the same whether or not I'm using your cheat code points to advance in your game. So, I mean, if that's the case, that kind of makes it pay to win. But this is what I do when I play your game. I sit and I wait for these things to come available, and I sit down and I watch them. And I know you guys are getting paid for every commercial I watch, but honestly, because your game is so frustrating, I couldn't possibly ever, like, try one of these games. Because it's just so frustrating that I couldn't imagine how bad these games would be. Okay, so I have 23,000 coins. I can't imagine how hard your events are going to be. I cannot race these because it takes me too long to get up to 23,000. So if I were to lose, that would put me back down under 10,000. And then I have to sit and watch videos all day to get back up to this point. I understand I have 240 cheat code points, but I don't understand why I have to use those in order for your game to be fun. Like, your game should be enjoyable for new players as well as for the old players, but it doesn't seem to me like you have new players still playing your game. And I'll show you why, because I only have 62 flags. So I only have 62, I'm going up against somebody with 85. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, to be honest. Like, I used to have a pretty good understanding of your game, but now I don't. Like, I'm just totally grasping at straws. I don't know if I should be starting with hard. I don't know if I should be starting with soft. All I know is that I'm not supposed to use the green setting. I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. What's the point of having soft tires, dude, if I'm just gonna follow cars around the track and not... I have a question, Hutch. Where's the excitement in your races? It doesn't seem to be exciting anymore. Once again, I'm putting my 60 flags up against at least 80. What am I supposed to do here, Hutch? What am I supposed to do? These are the races that I get all the time, and I don't know what I'm supposed to do in this situation. I don't know what I'm supposed to do in this race, like... This is the stuff that I... This is what everyone needs help on. Like, I'm trying to advance. I can't advance unless I have coins to purchase the upgrades that you guys give me. But I can't get a race where... I can't get a race where I can... Like... I don't know. What am I supposed to do on this race? Watch. He's in and out of the pits before I can even get there. I just did this race. I was using the high speed, trying to mix that in on the straights, but I'm still just following. And whatever positions I make up by doing the strategy, I'm right back where I started. So after three laps, I'm right back where I started. He's all the way up in seventh with half a track lead on me. And every time I contact you guys and I tell you, dude, there's something wrong with your game, you keep telling me that I need to work on my strategy. I want to know what strategy is there to go from the back of the pack up into a podium position when you guys made the game so that it's like really impossible to pass. And then you throw one of those in there. It's like, what's the point of me playing your game, dude? Like, I didn't stand a chance to begin with. And then you add insult to injury by making my car break down. Which, watch this. Now when he goes into the pit, he's going to come out. He's going to be in last place. So my drivers are going to finish 23rd and 24th. And look, Charles Leclerc has hard tires on. Can't get around him. So I didn't stand a chance to win that one. So there goes another. And this is the reason why I can't play anything outside of Series 1. I need your help, Hutch. I'm trying to figure out how this game is not pay to win. If you can tell me what I'm doing wrong, other than the fact that I should use my CC points to get something. Granted, that first race, I don't know what happened. I thought I set my guy to go into the pit stops, but okay, cool. That one's on me. That second race, which is the norm. There we go, 58 versus 86. Judging the fact that he has all those finals, he's using CC points. And here we are again at the same track. What do I do? What am I supposed to do? Just follow him. There you go. These are how my races go. Somehow I always get up against somebody using their old guys. Like, I don't understand why someone can use their 2019 team against somebody that's struggling to get started. But, yeah, they get to do that. So here, I've been playing your game for 38 minutes. And I'm right back where I started. I'm right back at 21,000 coins. I believe I won one race, and I lost three. And two of the three that I lost, there was not even a contest. The guy started way the heck further ahead of me. The one that I won, the guy made a huge mistake. But, yeah, Hutch, how are you supposed to advance in your game?